try reading tarot cards right now. Just got a few chosen right here. So I'm just going to read them out to her, which one she chose. So, this one here, she chose before you can heal others, you first have to heal yourself. Today, be mindful of how often you judge others and recognizing why you see others in a negative light. You discover the fears that you need to heal yourself. The soul is on earth for its own delight. Consider this amazing possibility you incarnated on this earth just to experience the joy of being alive. Do you even know what gives you joy? Do something about that today. What gives you joy? Just having everyone happy in your family. Illness begins in the stomach, and diet is the main remedy. Weird. What have we been talking about so much? Be mindful today of how you nourish your body with healthful food. Feed your spirit with self-respect and self-love, allowing only positive thoughts and feelings into your body. You're in a cat and cow. So remember how much we're talking about food? And what you put into your body, you want to make things hurt and not hurt. What is little snackies? Something to pop. You gotta do your cat and cow and get it pops out.
You just pop yourself.
Yeah, I pop all morning. The divine dwells within you and desires that you heal. Are you fully aware of that presence? Call upon the power of the divine to awaken its healing force within you. Be grateful for this miracle.
Mind blowing, you heal everything you touch. Everything you touch, you heal. What?
I actually do that.
I know. Weird.
Don't snap. Sorry. There's a spirit in that.
There's a spirit. She heals everything she touches. It's insane. Okay, the next card. Eating. I don't know about this one. Eating according to the seasons is the secret of health. Your body knows that all things have their seasons. The spirit has its seasons too. Spring for rebirth, summer for exploration and growth, autumn for harvesting, and winter for introspection. Live in the season today. What season is it?
Winter.
So what do you think we should be nourishing your body with? Probably like warm foods and soups and stuff, right? If it's cold outside. Like nourishing veggie seeds and stuff like that.
I was thinking the most thing that nourished me that's not in eating is having friendship.
It's having friendship that's the most nourishing. So having friends. Okay. The last card here is health. This is insane because she literally helps everyone all the time. Mm-hmm. All the time. You're like a little helper. You're nurturing.
I'm like a little angel.
Help others quietly without expecting gratitude or rewards, which you do every single day. Let the healing power of your spirit run through your hand as you reach to touch another, but say nothing to the person you help. Learn to give invisibly. I'm going to cry. Oh my gosh, Harley, this is so much you. So I'm just going to show her cards again that she had before. Beth. that is our tarot card reading with Charlie and Peyton. Thanks for watching, guys.